and 101 Richard Ashman on his way in the Renault Clio. And the time for Steve Clark goes sub 30, 29.17, 1.91, 64 foot time, 86 miles an hour. And that is his fastest time of the weekend. Yesterday's FTP, Williams, is just leaving the start line in the Westfield SE, running a 2 litre engine as.